Tonight in Agawam, the police department responded to a water main break. Springfield Street and William Street are currently closed with a detour in place. We'll keep you updated as we receive more info.